is that emotional unavailability is predominantly centered around the idea of
idealism or perfectionism.
In a relationship or in a partner, right? There, it's about more of a fantasy.
Boxing into like being with somebody who is obviously imperfect, because we're all imperfect. Intentionally repelling people who actually would want to be in a relationship with them, and leaving them only with, you know, other emotionally unavailable people that are willing to put up with the game, This is how we end up dating the same person over and over again in a different body.